Okay, this is the Packard Bell EasyNote B3340 laptop. And let's see how to enter standby mode using the keyboard. You can enter standby mode by pressing the function key Fn plus F12. So it's function and F12. And the computer enters standby mode. Now the power is constantly on and the first LED is blinking. Okay, and to wake it up, just press the power button again. And in a few moments, everything is back. And that's it.